This is our 1980s 3.0 Cobra engine. Fired up. This engine runs smooth, good oil pressure, doesn't have any knocks, ticks. Compression's pretty even on it. Got the inspection cover is a little loose and it's rattling down there, but otherwise there's no rattles or ticks on this motor. Runs smooth. Shut it off for a sec once. Maybe we can start it back up and run it. Yeah, it's just there, it's real nice.